Some say life is better with a furry friend. And during the pandemic, when people were working from home, adopting a new pet is what families did. Maria Haygood is the head trainer for Island Dog Obedience. She says since the start of the pandemic, she's been super busy.
Having a puppy 24/7, it's a big job in addition to everything else.
Haygood says she offers different packages depending on what her clients want, like a 2, 4, or 6 weeks course, along with offering in-home or virtual lessons.
If you're sitting on a phone call or if you're doing Zoom meeting and your puppies just keep barking, jumping, scratching you, biting your feet, and you cannot get a word.
Haygood says a well-behaved dog is a happy dog. And since there is a high demand for dog trainers currently, she has had to expand and hire new team members, something she was happy to do. Haygood says they specialize in leash walking obedience, obsessive barking, separation anxiety, and much more. And since dog trainers currently are in high demand, she says it's best to reach out to one sooner rather than later. Haley Hunt, KHON 2 News, working for Hawaii.